Okay, so I'm going to be really honest with this one and say at the start of the PGCAP, I didn't have time for reflection, and it's not an excuse. And I know a lot of people that I was speaking to were saying exactly the same thing. The teaching load was so high that they couldn't really give it their all, and that was the same with me. And so any of the reflective practice I was doing wasn't actually with the portfolio. It was kind of as I walked into work or as I did my cooking on a night because I was that short of time. But as soon as teaching finished at the end, which was maybe three quarters of the way through the PGCAP, and I had time again, I really started making an effort and threw myself into my e-portfolio, and it was just like the floodgates opened and I couldn't stop. You know, these 500 words that I was supposed to be doing was turning out to be about 2,000 words a blog, and it was just pouring out. And it's amazing that when you do manage to free up a little bit of time and do a bit of reflective practice and think about what you're doing and why you're doing it, how you could do it better and who can help you and the various aspects of it, it all just pulls together and everything makes sense. And I was finding that things that I'd write at the start of the module that I just didn't get, or I found didn't apply to me, or I didn't find it useful, all of a sudden I could assign the meaning to it so that I could actually use it in my own practice, and it made sense to me. But before, when I thought I was being reflective, to be honest, I wasn't, but it was only when I got time to reflect properly that I realised that. So it was like a journey for me, in the sense that at the start, I wasn't engaging, even though I thought I was at the time, I wasn't engaging as fully as I wanted to be. And you know, if you look at my portfolio, you can see the change throughout it. It goes from being quite superficial at the start and just getting the information in there that I needed to at the end, where it's just everything in the world seems to come out all at the end. So, I found it extremely useful, and just hope that I'll be able to have time to carry